Aamir Khan starrer, Lagaan has completed 20 years of its release today. The actor-filmmaker says the film shaped him in many ways. Lagaan was, is and continues to be an amazing journey for me. It has been a journey in which I have met exciting new people, made new friends, started relationships that have lasted over 2 decades, shared so much with these wonderful people, learned so much, experienced so many emotions, experienced so much. This journey has shaped me in so many ways, said Aamir. Directed by Ashutosh Kavarikar, the film is set in 1893, during the late Victorian period of Indian colonial British Raj. The story revolves around a small village in central India, whose inhabitants, burdened by high taxes, accept a challenge to play a cricket match against the team of British officers. If they win the match, their taxes would be excused, but failing to win would mean having to pay triple taxes. In this journey, I want to thank Ashu, the entire team of Lagaan, all the different teams that took it to the various audiences across the world, and all of you who would have seen the film. We have all come together in this journey, some early, some later, as we went along. But all of us are fellow travelers, Aamir added. Lagaan is undoubtedly one of the greatest movie of all times in the history of Indian cinema. INS Report.